You might have seen this in the news, but President Obama has asked Congress to stop the interest rates on Stafford student loans from going up this summer. Yeah. You know, I was going to make a joke about this news, but I don't think it needs a joke. You know what I'm talking about, Tariq?
Yeah, Jimmy, I think you're saying you want to slow jam this news.
That's right. I want to slow jam the news, and I'm not the only one.
I'm President Barack Obama, and I, too, want to slow jam the noose.
Hit me presidential style!
On July 1st of this year, the interest rates on Stafford student loans, the same loans that many of you use to help pay for college, are set to double. And that means some hardworking students will be paying about $1,000 extra just to get their education. So I've called on Congress to prevent this from happening. What we've said is simple. Now is not the time to make school more expensive for our young people.
Oh, yeah. You should listen to the president. Or as I like to call him, the Preezy of the United Steezy. Things were heating up inside Congress's chambers behind all those closed doors. So the president made a few discreet calls across the aisle. He said, hey, let's get together on this one. Without an affordable Stafford loan, where can a student turn? The Pell Grant is a beautiful thing, but with college getting more expensive, is it enough by itself to satisfy all your collegiate needs? Oh, Pell no.
Oh, Pell no. If Congress doesn't act, it's the students who play. The right and left should join on this like Kim and Kanye.
Now, there's some in Congress who disagree. They say keeping the interest rate low isn't the way to help our students. They say we should be doing everything we can to pay down the national debt. Well, so long as it doesn't include taxing billionaires. But their position is that students just have to make this rate increase work. Frankly, I don't buy it.
The Barackness monster ain't buying it. We all know our legislative body is in the House tossing and turning late into the night, but still Republicans disagree and could even filibuster. But if they do, the president said they're gonna feel it, Buster.
The GOP is steady saying no, no, no. They should find something new to do like Tim Tebow.
The reason it's so important to keep down costs is so we keep college affordable.
And the president knows his stuff, y'all. That's why they call him the POTUS, which means person on top. What is it?
Jimmy, POTUS stands for President of the United States.
He's the POTUS with the most of.
Let's keep the rates down on college loans.
Stop the loan you say may be your own.
Yeah. Let's get it together and make our lives better. Cause a college degree is more than a few letters. If college goes wrong, we'll have financial blues.
And that is how we slow jam the news.
Oh yeah.
Give it up for President Barack Obama.
talking to the president when we get back. Come on back.